All right, welcome back to Tomb Raider.
He's kicking our ass.
Just keep.
You guys done? I'm assuming you guys are done.
It's jammed.
What's it jammed by? Oh, shit. Campfire. No point to use.
Help the old man. He's getting away.
What's going on?
Yeah, I wasn't going all the way down there, just in case there's a bunch of enemies. Oh, we gotta go down there anyway now. He's dead.
What? Shut up! You've got company! What an eagle!
God damn it, Grim.
Give it up!
Not a chance, you bastard.
Oh, no, 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 no. Out of arrows? Great. Oh, there he is.
Lara, you're alive!
Just barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside, but I know where they are. Get up here, and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
plenty of arrows amongst the corpses. I can't pick. Oh, I'm full. I was wondering why I couldn't pick that up. Up we go. Alright, let's see here. Right here. All right, there we go.
Need help here.
Only time I've had full autos. Well, never mind. Not the only time, but. That goes up. How the fuck? Alright, how the hell am I supposed to get on this shit again? Oh, I see now. Fuck me. I have to get in from... God damn it, come on! Making my way around town.
Grim, are you there?
It's a bad lad. Show him your teeth, Clara. Give him hell.
Oh no.
Alright, we're down.
Kill her now!
Boom, bitch. moving your head. Shit.
Drop your weapons, or we kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That's nothing,
okay.
Pal. I grew up in Glasgow.
Now kick them off the edge! Ow!
Old man, no! Yes, Laura, your expedition has been getting them killed.
Grim. I'll make them pay.
I didn't even fall off from... I saw him go off that edge, but there's not much of a cliff here. I mean... here? I mean, I would have seen his body. Like, come on. Maybe farther down the cliff. That goes back. No, that goes up. Okay. Let me guess, the rope breaks.
Hey, come on, there she is! Cut the line!
I'm on it.
I got her.
Shit.
Bro's got a sniper rifle. Girl.
You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
There he is.
Ross.
Yeah.
Grim's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Ross.
No, don't be sorry, Laura. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
All right.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
There's a couple of them on that bridge.
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Chopper N888RC responding to SOS inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy?
Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Let's upgrade the shoddy. Alright, we're in a good safe position though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like down below. If you did a couple didn't. Oh, so much good luck, Christian. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Any more markers around that can stick up my ass?